Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living? To the lion's den? Tell me, are you among the lions, Daniel? You want to stop Alexander? Oh my, so Babylon shall fall, you say. You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an awl. He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable, but guess why more? It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my oath, a long time ago. Really? Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken oath and mend the way. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak madness, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be 6 of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there. Daniel, I hate to bother you further, but if you are really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it's I mean, look at them. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Heim, would you please bring it to me? I believe he was working on a way to help him. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to free me from this husk of mine.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind. Your intuition is remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth, after all.
August 1839. The banishment ritual is taking longer than expected, and we have to do what is needed. I spend my time helping out the prisoners. Being around these degenerates makes me ill. None of them even tries to face their punishment with any kind of dignity. They taunt me with their lies of innocence and their cowardly pleas of mercy. What can make a man fall so far from the grace of a civilized existence? They are all wicked men, and I remind myself of it constantly. Still, I am thankful for God sending these monsters our way, as they will serve as the instruments of my salvation. I try to study the different tools in the torture chamber and learn how to use them effectively. Last time was messy, and the effect suffered from my inexperience. When the next warding is to be performed, I shall be ready.
that letter asking for help, and this is how you repay me? How dare you?
The shadow. It's close now.
Cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus Rose obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. It is cut speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. Oh, they will be back.
Yeah. dead?
Dead. Good to see you.
Go me? I'm Heinrich.
Good to see you.
Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient.
By me? I'm the next best seaman. Alexander really my man. None other than Johann Ryan.
You never heard of Johann Ryan?
My God, boy. He's probably the greatest man in history. And you don't know him? Or is it the world who has forgotten him?
My pupil.
Yes, I do take pride in that matter. Is it so wrong?
August 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
you again. Vatlava? Oh, that one. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down. Look around. Maybe the other room. There are machine parts hidden all over this place. You'll find a way to fix it. I found the Mithrae bronze. One which had not been plundered. Do you know Mithrae is it? I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old thing, building temples out of caverns. The Dark Walls being the universe, and inside are its followers. Humans watching the sky slowly. But the... They sometimes consume themselves, or break, then used by an uninitiated. I was lucky. I did not. He unearthed a number of cavern temples and gathered a whole collection of orbs. But, unlike every other finder since the fall of the Mithraic Vein, he was able to unshackle the horror you and I connected with the orbs. He used them and was able to... you How are things coming? Me, powerful. Not the way I hoped. I've done all that I can to escape this prison. But now, I use all my strength merely to stay alive. My pupil, Johann Meyer, said he found a way to take me with him beyond the stars. But I was too afraid to come alone. Simply. And now, all I can do is regret it. Second chance, but so does Alexander. That's why he keeps me here as a hostage, hoping Ryan will reveal himself. You're a good boy, Diamond. And I appreciate your company.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
Ah, you get it. You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could do it.
This one. Prepare him.
hurt me. Go, you brute!
The cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a madman. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
No, please. I'll do anything. Whatever you want. Anything! I'll do anything! I'm
15th of August, 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry. Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Take the man. Cut the lines. Cut the flesh. Watch the blood spill. Let it come.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines. Paint the man, cut the lines. Please, the man cries. Ah, ah. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain. Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes. Help her. Find a way.
Curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.